Khyber Halal is three culture. That's why the name is Khyber Halal. Afghani, Indian, Pakistani. It's a family restaurant. My kids help me go to college and come back, help me. I am cooking all the food and I make it everything in my restaurant. Food from Afghanistan is like not that spicy. Pakistan, Indian, a little bit is not too different. Just more spice on it, more spicy. The mixed platter is four different kebab. It's come as two chicken kebab, one lamb kebab, and one is the ground beef. They're calling beef shish kebab. This has come with that. Come with rice and chopped salad. Every morning I'm coming 4 o'clock in the morning, and I'm going sometimes 11, sometimes 12 o'clock, go home. And my day is perfect because I meet a lot of people, as good people, to talk, and everybody love my food, and that's why I feel comfortable to everybody love my food and love Khyber Halal restaurant.
So Mike, tell us about this wonderful place you found, this little treat.
Yeah, Khyber Halal is just a perfect little place. We've been going there for a couple years now since it opened, and just love it.
I felt like when I walked in, I was in a Pakistani environment, which was a little exciting to me. It was welcoming. The waitress was really sweet.
Yeah, you can kind of tell it's like a family-run place.
Yes,
man. It really has that feel to it when you walk in. It's very
inviting. They were really sweet.
Yeah. Same for you, Amanda?
Yeah, I had never tried Afghani food, so I was a little hesitant, but the waitress was really, really sweet and patient, and she kind of guided me through the menu. I started with the samosa, the chicken samosa, which was delicious. It came with like a spicy cilantro dipping sauce.
Yeah, it's actually got like jalapeno in it as well.
Yeah, it was really.
It's got a little kick there.
Yes,
it does. And I couldn't figure out if the kick was coming from the samosa or the sauce, but it was really delicious, and it was so different from anything that I've tried.
I had an appetizer called the beef shami, and it was this fried dough that had a meat mixture inside of it, and then you got to choose what meat you wanted. And so we chose beef, and it tasted a lot like meatloaf with this spice to it, but it was a smoother texture. Mm-hmm. And they served it with a cucumber sauce, much
so
like
refreshing.
You have. Yes, very refreshing, complemented the spice.
All right, Mike, what did you start with?
Well, we did start out with an appetizer this time, and
you went big here.
Yeah, absolutely.
I like the other one.
Okay. And we had the samosas as well, which were excellent. And they're a little bit different from some of the other samosas that I've had. Like, a lot of them are deep fried and kind of round. These ones were like small and triangular shaped, and they were almost like baked or something, but it was almost like a pastry dough. Mm-hmm. And they were really good, and they were just the right size because they didn't actually take away your appetite for the main course. Mm. So it was just enough to taste and enjoy it.
And what did you move on to, Amanda?
On recommendation from the waitress, I was a little too nervous to try the curry, so I tried the mantu. Okay. It was almost like Pakistani ravioli. It was filled with beef, and it had this really amazing fresh tomato meat sauce over it. And the pasta was really, I don't know if it's actually pasta, but it was really, really thin. And they kind of sprinkled it with a yogurt sauce, and it was unexpected. I was a little apprehensive, but it was so good. I ate the whole thing.
When it's that thin, it kind of melts in your mouth. Yeah.
Exactly. Yeah.
It's like a wonton.
Right.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, it's very thin.
Except boiled instead of fried. Yeah. Oh, it was so good.
And Crystal, what did you have for an entree?
We had the gyro plate, but then we also had the lamb kebab, which was dynamite. That lamb skewered was so good. It was tender, cubed, full of flavor. It was the highlight of the dish. It was served on top of a brown basmati rice with a cucumber tomato with cilantro salad that was very fresh, ample portions of the rice and the salad. So it was really the highlight. The gyro plate was also very good. You know, how can you go wrong with gyro meat?
Yeah,
you know,
exactly.
I love gyros.
Yeah, so savory. Yeah.
Absolutely. So we brought both of those home for the kids, passed the test, and we were very pleased.
Good.
And myself, I had the, had a couple things actually. It's like you go in there and there's so much good stuff.
Yeah. Man.
But we started with the Uzbek pilau, which is like a marinated lamb. Mm-hmm. And it's served on a bed of Afghani rice, which is like a brown rice. And they have carrots and raisins mixed in with that. And then along the side is like chopped up cucumbers and tomatoes. Mm-hmm. And it's the best, man. I mean, the lamb is very tender.
It's What's it marinated in? Does it have a tangy?
It's kind of got a spicy taste to
spicy,
it. Yeah,
spicy
it's really good, but very tender, like they've, you know, slow cooked it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's excellent. Yeah, and then we also had the mantou as well, which is just fabulous, just like you described
it.
Yeah,
so good.
It's very good. It's got that yogurt sauce and then like mint on top of it. And then we had a side of naan bread to go with that.
Tell me
well.
About
that.
So straight up naan, warm?
Just straight up, man, yeah. And excellent.
Yeah. How's it looking?
It's looking, it's a little bit thicker than, like, if you go to an Indian restaurant, their naan is a little bit thinner. This was a little bit thicker, but it was very good, man. Very warm. Yeah, it's just, I mean, it's just excellent. Yeah.
It almost reminded me of pizza dough. I had the garlic naan.
So it was a little thicker.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and it was served really hot and awesome. Garlicky.
Crystal, did you have any dessert?
Oh, we did. We had the pudding. It was good. It was pudding. It was a little runnier than I was used to,
so
but the fact that they had those flavors, the spices, nutmeg on top, the aromas really, I liked that. And then the fact that the kids enjoyed it was good again, but it was a nice dessert.
Mm-hmm. Any dessert for you?
I went by myself, so I ordered way too much, probably even for myself.
So
I couldn't.
Totally understand. Mike, what'd you do?
We split a piece of baklava, and it was very good. It was, the crust was very flaky, like very pastry-like, and then the filling was excellent. And then they kind of drizzled like a, almost like a honey over the top of it. It was really good.
Served warm?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, excellent.
Good. If you would like to try Khyber Halal restaurant, reservations are accepted and the average tab for dinner is $11 without drinks.